Welcome back, everyone, to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. In this episode, we are going in, and I don't really know the purpose of this door since you can't actually use it. No, Link, I said to grab it. Don't you know anything, Link? God. And as you can see, time does go by really quick in this game. Which is good, because for the first little bit of this game, you kind of want time to do that. But it can get annoying, trust me. And drop. I didn't... Aww, Link. Seriously? Why, Link? You're supposed to be smarter than the average something. You're supposed to be smarter than the average, fairy, I guess? Because you're a fairy boy? But not really, because if you've seen Skyward Sword, then you would know that he's not a fairy boy and where he originally came from. And get up on the box and jump like a smart little boy. And in here is the fun stuff. Yep. What? Ah! Sorry, I couldn't help myself. Wow, they only kick you out from to right here? I did not know that. Shows you how many times I get caught. I just found it weird, because, oh, it must have messed itself up or something. That was really weird. I don't know what just happened there. Oh, I think it's supposed to do that. I don't know. My brain is hurting now. Hey, dude. Hey, dude, I'm right behind you. Sir? 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 Okay, never mind. And here's the fun one with the guard that walks too fast and the guard who walks too slow. The funny thing is I can sit here and I can make like tons of noise, but they won't notice me. See, look, sir, 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 I'm right here. I'm behind the bush, sir. Sir, sir, I'm behind the bush, sir. Behind the bush. Okay, never mind. In this one, you could go down there and you could try and be really risque and get those, but I'm not going to because, as we've all seen, I don't have very much luck walking across these. And at this angle, it's probably even worse than before. Hey, look, apparently I can do it. Oh. I'm not a fan of these, whatever they are. Go, 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 Link, go, 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 go. Whoa, I've never seen them stand like that before, where they're so close together. I don't think. It's been a while since I've... You did notice the guard that just disappeared, right? That wasn't just me, right? I'm so confused. I don't want to risk it. I'm not risking it for the biscuit. Anyways, go in here. And... What does Navi want? Navi, what do you want? Leave me alone, Navi. And if... Okay, real quick, if you come over here and you look in here, look, Yoshi, Peach, Mario. I don't really see many people show these off. There's part of Bowser's head. Let me see if I can get that better. Bowser, Luigi. I haven't seen many people show this off. I have not seen that many Let's Plays of this game, though. So who knows? Hey, woman. Make me a sandwich. Guess. Who are you? How did you get past the guards? Oh, what's that? Is that a fairy? Then you are from the forest. Then you wouldn't happen to have the spirit stone of the green of the forest, would you? That green and shining stone? Do you have it?
No!
Just as I thought. I had a dream. In the dream, dark storm clouds were blowing over the land of Hyrule. But suddenly, a ray of light shot out of the forest, parted the clouds, and lifted up the ground. The light turned into a figure holding a green and shining stone, followed by a fairy. I know this is a prophecy that someone would come to the forest. Yes, I thought you might be the one. Oh, I'm sorry. I got carried away with my story, and I didn't even properly introduce myself. I think we all know who you are, woman. I am Zelda, Princess of Hyrule. What is your name? Dot 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 dot. Link? Dot 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 dot. Strange. It sounds somehow familiar. Okay then, Link. I'm going to tell you the secret of the sacred realm that has been passed down to the royal family of Hyrule. Please keep this secret from everyone. Okay. The legend goes like this.
Legend.
The three goddesses hid the Triforce containing the power of the gods somewhere in Hyrule.
Cool.
The power to grant the wish of the one who holds the Triforce in his hands. If someone with the righteous heart makes a wish, it will lead Hyrule to a golden age of prosperity. If someone with an evil mind has his wish granted, the world will be consumed by evil. That is what has been told. So the ancient sages built the Temple of Time to protect the Triforce from the evil ones. That's right, the Temple of Time is the entrance through which you can enter the sacred realm from our world. The entrance sealed with the stone wall called the Door of Time. And in order to open the door, it is said that you need to collect the spiritual stones. Another thing you need is the treasure that the royal family keeps along with this legend. The Ocarina of Time. Dum dum dum! Did you understand well the story I just told you?
Sure.
That's great. I forgot to tell you. I was spying through this window just now.
Gasp, you're a spy?
The other element from my dream, the dark clouds, I believe symbolize that man in there. Will you look through the window at him?
Okay.
We're the Peepin' Toms. Can you see the man with the evil eyes and the pointy nose? That is Ganondorf, the leader of the Gerudos. They hail from the desert far to the west. Though he wears allegiance to my father, I am sure he is not sincere. The dark clouds that cover Hyrule in my dream, they must symbolize that man.
Huh!
What happened? Did he see you? Don't worry. He doesn't have any idea what we're planning yet. Yes, I told my father about my dream. However, he didn't believe it was a prophecy. But I can sense that man's evil intuitions. What Ganondorf is after must be nothing less than the Triforce of the Sacred Realm. He must have come to Hyrule to obtain it. And he wants to conquer Hyrule. No, the entire world. Gasp! Link! Now, we are the only ones who can protect Hyrule. Please! Okay. Thank you! I have a feeling that that man is going to destroy Hyrule. He has such a terrifying power, but it's fortunate that you have come. We must not let Ganondorf get the Triforce! Why'd I yell there? I will protect the Ocarina of Time with my power. He shall not have it. You go find the other two spiritual stones. Let's get the Triforce before Ganondorf does, and then defeat him. One more thing. Take this letter. I'm sure it'll be helpful to you. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na! You receive Zelda's letter. Wow, that letter has Princess Zelda's autograph. Let's go sell it on eBay. On the select item subscreen, blah 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 blah, we've heard it all before. Oi, roll the flowers! Oh god, who are you? I am Impa of the Sheikahs. I am responsible for protecting Princess Zelda. Don't hurt me! Everything is exactly as the princess foretold. You're not gonna hurt me? You are a courageous boy. You are heading out to the big, on a big, new adventure, aren't you? Yeah? My role in the princess's dream was to teach a melody to the one from the forest. This is an ancient melody passed down by the royal family. I have played this song for Princess Zelda as a lullaby ever since she was a baby. There is a mysterious power in these notes. Now listen carefully. This is my favorite, one of my two favorite Zelda songs. Oh, wrong one. And some reason our ocarina is glowing. Mass confusion with Link's bricky looking hands. You've learned Zelda's lullaby. Yeah, I love Zelda's lullaby. If the castle soldiers find you, there will be trouble. Let me lead you out of the castle. Okay.
Okie dokie.
Hey, I've been here before. I know this place. I'm smart. Really. You brave lad. We must protect this beautiful land of Hyrule. Take a good look at that mountain. That is Death Mountain. Home of the Gorons, they hold the spiritual stone of fire. Death Mountain sounds inviting. At the foot of Death Mountain, you will find my village, Kakariko. Kakariko. That is where I was born and raised. You should talk to some of the villagers there before you go up Death Mountain. The song I just taught you has some mysterious power. Only the royal family members are allowed to learn this song. Remember, it will help to prove your connection with the royal family. The princess is waiting for you to return to the castle with the stones. All right, we're counting on you. Okay, guys. The next episode, we will not be heading to Death Mountain. Yes, spoilers. Okay, see you guys then.